I guess you could call that a dick.